through the sun rays, and I
myself. What a wonderful world.